Ayatul Kursi is made up of 9 sentences. Allahu la ilaha illa huwa al-hayyul qayyum, number 1. La ta'khudhuhu sinatun wa la nawm, number 2. Lahu ma fis samawati wa ma fil ard, number 3. What's number 4? Man dhal ladhi yashfa'u 'indahu illa bi idhnihi, that's number 4. Ya'lamu ma bayna aydihim wa ma khalfahum, number 5. Then وَلَا يُحِيطُونَ بِشَيْءٍ مِّنْ عِلْمِ إِلَّا بِمَا شَاءٍ, number 6. Then وَسِعَ كُرْسِيُّهُ السَّمَاوَاتِ وَالْأَرْضِ, number 7. وَلَا يَؤُودُهُ حِفْظُهُمَا, number 8. وَهُوَ الْعَلِيُّ الْعَظِيمِ, number 9. 9 sentences. The first sentence is Allahu la ilaha illa huwa al-hayyu al-qayyum. It's a beautiful sentence which ends with two of Allah's names. What are those two names? Al-Hayy, Al-Qayyum, the living and the source of all establishment. Everything stands and exists and is maintained because of Allah. What's incredible is that the last sentence, sentence number 1, has something in common with sentence number 9, which is وَهُوَ الْعَلِيُّ الْعَظِيمُ. How many names of Allah in the last sentence? Two names of Allah in the first sentence, two names of Allah in the last sentence. Okay. Before I go to the second sentence, let me tell you something about security. Security guards have a very hard job. But if you get a security, you know, if you're in security, you have to sit in your booth, you have to stare at the CCTV for hours and hours. And does it move? It's the same picture. And you have to look at it for 12 hours, 8 hours. What tends to happen when you're guarding something? You tend to get sleepy. You tend to get tired. Allah Azza wa Jalla says about Himself, "La ta'khudhuhu sinatun wa la nawm." Drowsiness. Drowsiness happens when you're tired. And of course, what happens after that? What's the next step? Nawm. This is the second sentence. The second sentence is, these are things that creation has. Creation gets tired and it starts getting drowsy and eventually it falls to sleep. What was the second last sentence? وَلَا يَؤُودُهُ حِفْظُهُمَا. Guarding the skies and the earth does not exhaust Allah. When someone's exhausted, what do they get? Sina and Nawm. The second sentence is actually connected to the second last sentence. لَا تَأْخُذُهُ سِنَةٌ وَلَا نَوْمٌ وَلَا يَؤُودُهُ حِفْظُهُمَا. He says, لَهُ مَا فِي السَّمَاوَاتِ وَمَا فِي الْأَرْضِ. He owns whatever is in the sky and the earth. Now before I tell you further, you need to understand the difference between two words, two names of Allah, Malik and Malik.